Greetings children. In this video lesson, we are going to learn the tricks and methods to crack the unseen passage. It is for CBC class 12 students. How to find out the exact option from the multiple choices. That is what we are going to learn from this video. It is very important for you, so you have to tune with the video till the end. Then you will get the tricks to choose the correct answer for each and every questions. The first trick is you have to read the questions. Look at one example passage here. The passage is given and the questions are given here. This is only part of that passage. The first question is, inventions are promoted due to. When we take the question, the key words we have to remember. Inventions are promoted due to. The first question's answer may be found in the first paragraph itself. Let us read the first paragraph. It is an era of automation. Nearly every year, several inventions and innovations swell up the markets, making the consumers woe on knowing about each one. One of the commonest factors behind those inventions is our consistent quest for making things easier for ourselves to work upon. So, one of the commonest factors behind those inventions is our quest for making things easier. So, inventions are promoted due to making things easier. Without going to the options, we get the answer here. Now, the same answer we have to choose from the MCQs. Look at here, our interest in making things easier. This is the exact answer. Now question number two. One of the greatest advances in human technology is. So the key word for the second question is greatest advance in human technology. Let us check the second paragraph. One of the greatest advances in modern technology has been the invention of computers. So, the invention of computers is the answer. We have go to the options and choose that one, the invention of computers. That is the right option. Come to the question C. The process by which machines can work for human beings is called. So here the process is called by what name? Let us read the third paragraph. Computers are capable of doing extremely complicated work in all branches of learning. These machines can be put to varied uses because they work accurately and at high speeds. They save research workers years of hard work. This whole process by which machines can be used to work for us has been called automation. The whole process by which machine can be used to work for us called automation. So, for the third question, we just choose that option, automation. Without reading the other options, we can find out the exact answer. Now let us check fourth question. How does automation help human beings? So automations help to human beings. Look at that. The whole process by which machines can be used to work for us has been called automation. In the future, automation may enable human beings far more leisure than they do today. So it makes human beings in a more leisure than they enjoy now. Enjoy more leisure. That is the answer. Let us check the next part of the passage. Passage, paragraph 4. Let us check the question. Though computers are capable of learning from their mistakes and improving on performance, they will never be able to replace man. Why? So this whole idea we have to keep in mind and read the paragraph. Some years ago, an expert on automation, Sir Leon Bagrut, pointed out that it was a mistake to believe that these machines could think. There is no possibility that human beings will be controlled by machines. Though computers are capable of learning from their mistakes and improving on their performance, they need detailed instructions from human beings. So that is the answer. Why they are not capable of replacing humans? Because computers need detailed instruction from human beings. So these machines work as according to the instructions from humans. Look at the next question. Sir Leon Bagrut had predicted that. What he predicted? His prediction. Look at here. Next paragraph. Sir Leon said that in the future, that is prediction, computers would be developed which would be small enough to carry in the pocket. So that would be small enough to carry in the pocket. Computers could be carried in one's pocket. That was his prediction. Next question G. How, according to Sir Leon, will computers break the language barrier? So language barrier breaking by computer. Look at that. Computers could be plugged into a national network and be used like radios. It would also be possible to make tiny translating machines. This will enable people who do not share a common language to talk to one another without any difficulty. What will help? This will enable people. This will enable people means this here means? This here means the tiny translating machines. So, according to Sir Leon, how will computers break the language barrier? By using computers as radios? No, by creating tiny translating machines. This is the answer. Now come to the rest of the passage. Question number H. Choose the option that was not a change after the introduction of computers. What could be not a change? This note we have to specially note there. Computers are so much in every sphere of life that they are speedily becoming our masters, and we, like dumps, are allowing them to easily play upon our minds. Things have changed so fast after their introduction. After the introduction of computers, that hardly we sit to think upon concepts, believing computers to be there for that task too. Getting everything on a single click has made our other fingers inactive. Now we have to check the options for finding out the answer for this question. What was not? So the other three options will be the change. So the changes we have to find out. Humans think and work. Does the passage say about humans think and work? Look at the passage here. Things have changed so fast after introduction of the computers that hardly we sit to think upon concepts. Hardly here means negative, which means never. Never we sit to think upon concepts, which means Computer makes everything easy for us. We allow computers to easily play upon our minds like dumps. We allow the computers to easily play upon our minds. That is the change. We have completely turned to believe on computers, believing computers to be there for the task too. That is also the change. Information made available on the fingertips. Look at that. With a single click has made our other fingers inactive. So, information made available on fingertips. That is also the change. So, what is the negative change there? Human does not think properly because he depends on the machine. So that was the option. That was not a change. Human think and work. So the passage says that a human stops thinking by the overuse of computers. That is what the passage says. Now come to the next question. Question number I. It is an inevitable fact that computers. What is the inevitable fact about computers? The advantage of computers is as vivid as its aftermath. It is an inevitable fact. The computers have enhanced technology but jammed common minds. Yes, this is the inevitable fact that jammed common minds. Look at that. That have jammed common minds. Direct answer. Now question number J or 10. Find words from the passage which mean the same as recognize. From paragraph 6. Go to paragraph 6. This is paragraph 6. We have to find out recognize. So to find out the meaning of the word, you simply write the word near the paragraph. Then find out. Computers are used in ordinary public hospitals. By providing a machine with a patient system, a doctor is to diagnose. Diagnose means to recognize. To recognize the nature of his illness. So that is the answer. Let us check that diagnose word is there or not. Come back. Yes, the second word is diagnose. Now, the 11th question. Find words from the passage which mean the same as outcomes. Paragraph 3. Go to paragraph 3. Here, outcomes. Computers are capable of doing extremely complicated work in all branches of learning. These machines can be put varied uses because they work accurately and at high speeds. They save research workers years of hard work. The whole process by which machines can be used to work for us has been called automation. In the future, automation may enable outcome. The word is outcomes. Enable human beings for more leisure than they do today. The coming of automation is about to have important social consequences. So, the very last word, consequences, is outcome. Let us check consequences there or not. Consequences. Yes, this is the answer. So, this is the way we can find the easy and correct options for the reading passage. For more such board-based questions and its solutions, subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching till the end.